For all the things he has done, God is good. Come on, give God is good. And all the time, God is good. Thank God for another day eternity. Thank God for another blessing. Smile at the person next to you, amen. Tell them it's good to see them. And give them a hug if they need it, amen. A hug is good for you. Smile is a therapeutic for you. We welcome you to, with the affection of the call, the biggest little church in the world. We will welcome, welcome, welcome. Let us like to get to pray for the sick of our fellowship and keep them in our daily prayer. We did visit the sister Eleanor Ross on Friday. We do ask that you pray with her and for her. She's at Two Row Hospital now. But we do pray that the Lord will continue to strengthen her. And I did tell her that the members would come by and see her on today. So if you can't get up that way, I'm in traffic. It's kind of rough these days. If not, do pray for Sister Eleanor Ross. We are asking that you also pray for Sister Joy Hogan. She'll be in the hospital this week. Brief stage. If they don't come see you, Pastor, just pray for me. Amen. So let us all pray for Sister Hogan this week. Sister Mae Washington is not on the list, but let's keep her in prayer. Thank God for continuing to strengthen her and keep her. Looking forward to seeing you on Tuesday night, 6 o'clock, amen. Bible study. I didn't get enough people. That's Tuesday night, 6 o'clock, Bible study. We all did the Gospel of Luke. We have just seen volunteers receive the sight, amen. Their kids running up to a tree. And so we ask that you come and join us on Tuesday night at 6 o'clock. On March the 8th, second Sunday in March, we've been asked to deliver the sermon at the First District 80th anniversary for their youth department. We're asking our young folks to come and join us on that Sunday. That's at 3 p.m. at the Second Baptist 6th Church uptown. It's on March the 8th, 3 p.m. We're asking all our young folks to come and join us on that Sunday. Those of us who received top boxes on yesterday, say amen. Yeah, that means you enjoyed the box, amen. There's some good stuff in it. We thank God for Sister Cynthia Sark and Cynthia Horton, who introduced us to that program. I got a fruit box myself. I started eating the fruit as soon as I got it. Pretty good. The other part of that program is that they do give back to the church, amen. And so 5% of what we spend come back to us. So we thank God, not only do we get healthy food, but we also get a blessing in return. So we thank God for all those who have participated in the Top Box program. God bless you. God keep you. Let us watch our candidate next time.
That's what I was waiting for.
Lord, have
He also said, my ground ain't nobody's man but the devil. Amen.